Hello there, and welcome back to the Birmingham service area, where we're on the third day of our Get Up and Give Roadshow, and our guests are let loose. Nice to have you with us. And also, of course, they bring round this huge entourage of fans. Let's listen to them. Of course, you're in the studio at the moment, yeah. So we're sort of lucky to have you here.
Yeah, we're starting on our second album. We haven't got a title yet, but we've been working till like 4 o'clock in the morning and stuff, so it's been good fun.
Titles on a postcard, please.
Titles on a postcard, please.
I mean, being in the studio, do you get sort of fed up of being in the studio and sort of dying to get out on the road?
Really. I've been in there for about 4 days now, and I haven't seen daylight. I've been actually sleeping in the control room.
Oh, it's rock and roll, isn't it?
Rock and roll.
That's why I look so powerless.
Well, I hope this next album does really well, because we've actually got a bit of a surprise for you, because, well, let me just show you, because I think you'll get the idea very quickly. If Jo, my assistant here, could bring this in. She doesn't want to be on the television, but I would like to present to you, on behalf of everybody at Mercury Records, this is in recognition of 100,000 sales. And you will get one each. Thank you very much.
And let me tell you, we are crazy for them too, because they've been so good coming down this morning to help out 6 charities. They're going to give away some lovely signed CDs as well, a very good reason to come down. They're helping out 6 charities.